never stop thinking. Read the Globe and Mail.